चलिए तो पढ़ते हैं अब सब्जेक्ट ऑफ अकाउंट्स। ज्ञान बहुत हो गया पिछले 3 लेक्चर्स में। नाउ द इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स विच आर रिलेटेबल टू योर सिलेबस, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दैट। सबसे पहले इन योर होल ऑफ 11th स्टैंडर्ड यू हैव बीन मेकिंग सो मेनी अकाउंट्स, यू हैव प्रिपेयर्ड सो मेनी लेजर्स। Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me? Now, whomsoever is going to answer need to raise the hand and give the answer. Otherwise, wo common answer mein thoda sa confusion create ho jayega. Whomsoever can give the answer, what do you mean by the term account? Kya hota hai re account? Yes, anyone who can give the answer. What do you mean by the term account? Yes, Devika, go ahead.
A report of any action took place or an event. Which is registered.
Any action or an event, okay.
Which is registered in the account is known as an account.
Achha, which is registered in an account is known as an account.
Yeah.
Yes, anyone else? Yeah, Palak?
Summary of monetary transactions.
Summary of monetary transactions. Okay. Anyone else? Yes, Adip.
Sir, record of financial expenditure.
Record of financial expenditure. Fine. Anyone else? Yes, Suraj.
Record of transactions of a particular person.
Record of transactions of a particular person. Okay. Yes, Aroi. Anyone else who can give the answer? What do you mean by the term account?
Sir?
Yes.
A book which records transactions and maintains them.
A book that records the transactions and maintains them. Okay. Yes. Still, I need the answer. मैं ऐसा नहीं कह रहा हूँ कि तुम लोग जो आंसर दे रहे हो वो करेक्ट है या रॉन्ग है. I'm just trying to know what you know. Yeah, Mohit.
Sir, art and science of recording day-to-day monetary transactions.
Art and science of recording monetary day-to-day transactions. Oh, yes. Anyone else? Rutuja, go ahead.
Sir, to record the transaction of companies and businesses.
To record the transactions of company and businesses. Fine. Aur koi? बहुत सारे अकाउंट बनाए यार तुम लोगों ने. तुम्हारे पूरे 11th स्टैंडर्ड में तुम पूरा टाइम अकाउंट 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 ही बनाते रहे. करेक्ट और नॉट? यस देवांश.
सर, द ट्रांजैक्शन व्हिच इंपैक्ट्स द बिजनेस इज अकाउंट.
द ट्रांजैक्शन दैट इंपैक्ट्स द बिजनेस इज अकाउंट. ओहो. धीरज.
सर, ट्रांजैक्शन टू प्लेस बिटवीन टू पर्संस इज नोन एज अकाउंट्स.
Transaction took place between two persons is account. No. Devika, you want to say again anything?
Yeah, the book where debit and credit is recorded, performed by a person.
The book where debit and credit is recorded?
which is performed by a person.
Okay. Yes, anyone else? Bhakti, go ahead. तेरी पूरी आवाज नासा वाले खींच के चले गए. You need to be a bit loud.
Hello sir, am I audible?
You're audible, but you need to be a bit loud.
Okay. Account is a place where all the transactions of the business are recorded, and it gives us the financial position of the business.
Okay. Yes, Yashashvi.
All business transactions are recorded. Means all monetary business transactions are recorded is account.
All monetary business transactions are recorded is account. Okay. Anyone else who can still give me the answer? Yeah, Lokesh.
सर रिकॉर्ड जो भी फाइनेंशियल एक्टिविटी वगैरह होते हैं जैसे कि वो एसेट लायबिलिटी रिकॉर्ड करते हैं वैसा.
अच्छा, द रिकॉर्ड ऑफ एनी फाइनेंशियल एक्टिविटी इज अकाउंट.
यस.
ओके, अंडरस्टैंड. एन अकाउंट observe it. Suppose there is this person, let's say he is Champak, right? And there is another person, let's say she is Champa. Now, Champak is a supplier of goods. And Champa is the buyer of the goods. Now, Champak sells goods to Champa on credit basis. Champa pays money to Champak. At the same time, Champa returns goods which were bought. Right? After doing these various transactions, after doing these various activities, Champak is interested to know the amount receivable from wants to know receivable from Champa. And similarly, Champa is interested to know amount payable to Champak. Right. Up. चंपक बोलता है, यार मैंने चंपा को कितने बार गुड सेल किए, कितने बार उससे पेमेंट आई, कितने बार उससे रिटर्न आया, बार बार वो कैलकुलेशन कर रहा है. इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट, इफ चंपक प्रिपेयर्स अ समरी ऑफ ऑल सेल्स रिटर्न्स पेमेंट्स एट वन प्लेस, if Champak prepares the summary of all sales, returns and payments related to Champa then in that case, we can say, in such a situation, we can say we will be able to know about it or not. So the place where Champak is trying to record all sales, returns, payments, we call this as account. So basically, an account is a summary. Summary of what? Of various transactions related to a person, purpose, or activity. Whatever persons you are dealing with, whatever purposes for which you are doing the transactions, whatever are the activities that you are carrying out, for all this, you prepare separate accounts. And that is why it is called as a summary related to the different transactions. Kaise? Abhi jo maine ek example bataya aapko, that you are preparing the account for the different purpose, you are preparing the summary of different transactions related to Champa at one place. So such place where you are preparing the summary is called as an account. उसी तरह से अगर आप एक example लो, on the similar way, if you take an example, you are preparing the summary related to say electricity bill. अगर आपको ये पता करना है कि आपने साल भर में कितना इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पे खर्च किया है, तो उसके लिए आपने साल भर में कितने बार इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का पेमेंट किया है, that need to be understood or not. And if you want to understand that, for that purpose, you need to prepare the electricity account. आपके कई सारे एम्प्लॉइज अलग अलग टाइम पे, अलग अलग पॉइंट पे, अलग अलग जगहों पे सैर करने, ट्रैवल करने जाते हैं इन रिलेशन टू द बिजनेस. तो उन सारे ट्रैवल्स पे, उन सारी प्रोसेसिंग पे आपने कितना खर्च किया, फॉर दैट यू विल प्रिपेयर ट्रैवलिंग अकाउंट. इफ यू हैव परचेज्ड सर्टन मशीनरी इन टू द बिजनेस, कुछ आपने उन मशीन्स पे एडिशनल एक्सपेंडिचर किया, पिछले साल ऑलरेडी आपके पास मशीन्स थी, आपने और नई मशीन्स खरीदी, एंड लाइक दिस देयर इज अ कंटीन्यूअस मशीनरी परचेज एंड सेल. तो उन मशीनरी से रिलेटेड आपने कितने बिजनेस ट्रांजैक्शंस किए, इन सब को रिकॉर्ड करने के लिए, इन सब को एक जगह पे लाने के लिए, जो प्लेस, जो जगह आप बनाते हो, दैट इज व्हाट वी कॉल एज एन अकाउंट. I know you have been preparing lot of those, but unless and until we understand it conceptually, we will not be able to go ahead. तुम लोग सोच रहे होगे, यार ये सब चीजें तो हमको पता है, मतलब ये वापस से क्यों? Because if you are not understanding the things thoroughly, at a later point you may have the trouble. Correct? Now, because we are following double entry accounting system, as we follow double entry accounting system, each account will have two sides. Why? Because the original inventor of the concept of accounting, that is Fra Lucasa da Pacioli, this was the person who invented the concept of accounting. He said that in every transaction that you do, if you are getting something, you must be giving something. If you are receiving something, you have to give something, you have to pay something. So therefore, everything that you do will always have two effects into that, two aspects into that. And that is why he said that we should be following double entry accounting system. And so, as we have been following the double entry accounting system, that's why we are having the concept of two sides to an account. अच्छा मुझे एक बात बताओ. When I say the account is debited, or when I say the account is credited, what is the meaning of that? क्या होता है? Account is debited, account is credited. ऐसा तुम कई बार use करते हो terms. Isn't it? What do you mean by that? Account is debited, account is credited. क्या होता है ये? Value is added or subtracted. Okay. You can unmute yourself and give the answer. Yes, Devika, go ahead.
Money taken out is debited and money deposited is credited.
Okay. This is only from the perspective of bank.
Yeah.
I'm talking from the perspective of account.
Account,
account is debited or account is credited. What is the meaning of that? Is what my question is. Yeah, Tanvi, go ahead.
When account is debited, we make the entry in the debit side, and when it is credited, we make it in the credit side.
Okay. Yeah, Yashasvi.
Sir, it depends on the three accounts: personal, nominal, and real account. So, what to debit and what to credit?
Okay. I'm not asking what to be debited, what to be credited. I'm asking when I say account is debited or account is credited, what is the meaning of that? When we spend or withdraw, it is debit. And when we earn or deposit, it is credit. Okay. Yeah, Suraj?
When we receive a benefit, it is debited. And when we give a benefit, it is credited.
Achha. Yeah, Dhiraj?
Increase and decrease in balance.
Increase and decrease in balance. Okay. Palak is saying credit effect is credited, debit effect is debited. Ruchi?
Sir, it means the transaction took place.
It means the transaction took place. Oh, ye badhiya tha. Yeah, Siddhant?
Sir, debit and credit doesn't have their own meanings. They are just two sides of our account.
Achha, debit and credit. I'm not saying debit and credit. What is meaning of debit and credit? I'm asking what do you mean by account is debited or what do you mean by account is credited? Debit and credit are the two sides of an account. That's correct. They don't have an independent meaning as such. Well, two of them gave the answer which is absolutely correct and which really I appreciate that you have given that answer. When I say account is debited, that means I am supposed to give the effect of the transaction onto the debit side of the given account. And when I say account is credited, it means the effect of the transaction has to be given on the credit of the given account. So it's only indicating where the effect of transaction will go. Based on that, we say that account is debited or account is credited. So if I'm preparing an account in this T format, where we are having two sides to an account, right? The left-hand side of this account, we call that as what? Debit. And the right-hand side of the account is called as credit. If you are giving the effect, when effect given on debit side, we say account debited. And when effect is given to credit, we say account credited. Did you get this? So debit and credit are simply the two sides of an account. When we write DR, it means debit records. When we write CR, it means credit records. Account debited means the effect of the transaction is given onto the debit side of the account. And account credited means the effect of the transaction is given on the credit side of the account. Did you people understand this? Yes or no?
Yes,
yes
sir.
Yes, sir.
From yes, sir. बाहर निकलते हैं. Suppose you have been given something like this. Goods costing rupees 2000 are sold, making a profit of 25% of sales. Sorry, 20% of sales. What will be its selling price? What is sales value? Can you do the calculation for me?
2400.
Don't give me the upfront answer. You do the calculations first. Okay. Have you done? Whomsoever is done, please raise the hands. Rutuja, what is the answer?
2400.
Okay. Suraj?
2400.
Okay. All those who have got the answer as 2400, please raise hands. All those who have got the answer as 2400, please raise hands. Hello. 33 of them have got the answer as 2400. 36. I'm sorry. 36 of them. Yes, anyone who has got a different answer than 2400? Anyone who has got different answer than 2400? 1600. Okay. How many of you have got the answer as 1600? Please raise hands. Okay, 5 of them. Yes, anyone else who has got a different answer? No, 400, 1400 is wrong. A different answer than these two. Ashay, what is the answer?
Sir, 1600. I think
1600 wala to ho gaya beta.
Why is that
barabar barabar answer? That's what you have to calculate, Kimaya. The question is, what is sales value? Matlab selling price of the goods. Yes, anyone who has got the different answer? Then these two. Acha, both these answers are wrong. And jab calculation ki bari aati hai, to tum log respond nahin karte, yaad rakhna. The correct answer is rupees 2500. 2500 is the correct answer. Who can tell me the logic behind this?
Sir, you have told the profit on sales. So our sales is of 2,500 and 2,500 and 500 is our profit.
Mr. Mohit, ye dekho, Mohit ka to 20% profit means 400 for wages and also 2,500. Oh my God. Bhagwan! That is what I'm supposed to do, Mohit. Was there any reference of wages in this particular statement? कहाँ से लगाया तूने 100 रुपए wages के घर तू क्या माली कर रहा है वहाँ पे 100 रुपए wages के दे रहा है? बाप रे, शौक आते आते बच गया मैं. Logic of this is understand basic equation है हमारा. Cost price plus profit is equal to selling price. Do you remember something like this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Aise hota hai? Cost price plus profit is equal to selling price. What has been informed? Goods costing rupees 2000. Matlab cost price of goods is 2000. But profit is not calculated on cost. Profit is calculated on sales. मुझे ये एक्सपेक्टेशन नहीं था कि तुम लोग इसका आंसर सही दोगे गलत दोगे. मुझे ये एक्सपेक्टेशन था कि तुमने इस क्वेश्चन को एटलीस्ट पढ़ा होता. मेनी ऑफ यू डिडंट इवन ट्राई टू रीड द होल क्वेश्चन केयरफुली एंड दैट्स व्हाई यू गॉट द रॉन्ग आंसर. और मोहित, तेरे 100 रुपए की वेजेस बहुत महंगी पड़ेगी तेरे को. दिस काइंड ऑफ लॉजिक कैन नॉट बी अप्लाइड मैन. यू नीड टू बी सिंसियर इन आंसरिंग द क्वेश्चंस. If you're not knowing the logic, you should completely ignore it. So here the profit is given with reference to selling price, 20% of selling price. And I don't know what is the selling price. That is what we are supposed to calculate. Can I assume my selling price as X? Therefore, if selling price is X, so profit will be equal to 0.20X or not. 20% is 20 upon 100. That is 0.2. Correct or not? Am I going good for you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, sir, if cost price plus profit is equal to selling price, can I say selling price minus profit is equal to cost price?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So X minus 0.20X will be equal to 2000 or not? Or 0.80X is equal to 2000? Therefore, selling price, that is X, is equal to 2500. Did you people understand this?
Yes, sir.
बहुत ही बेसिक था. अगर आपने इस क्वेश्चन को ठीक से पढ़ा होता समझा होता तो आपका उत्तर आ जाता. दिक्कत कहां हुई कि दो लोगों ने 2400 का आंसर दिया और बाकी सारे लोगों ने उस लॉजिक को फॉलो किया. एंड दैट्स वेयर यू गॉट got. Take care next time. In tomorrow's lecture, we'll be continuing something better than this. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.